Now let us discuss product of two vectors. First, dot product or scalar product. Dot product or scalar product of two vectors. Let vector A and vector B be two vectors acting at an angle theta between them. Two vectors are acting with angle theta between them. Then their dot product or scalar product, we say A dot B. It is not A into B, but A dot B. A dot B is equal to modulus A into modulus B into cos theta. Modulus A is a scalar, modulus B is another scalar, and cos theta is a third scalar. Multiplying them, we get a mere scalar. That is why it is called scalar product. A dot B means AB cos theta. A means modulus A. Vector A, when taken its modulus, we simply write A without that arrow mark. And vector B, when taken its modulus, we write simply B. A dot B is AB cos theta. It should be a mere scalar. Then position, projection of vectors. Not position, but projection of vectors. Consider two vectors, OA and OB. OA can be shown to be vector A and OB vector B. Let the angle between them be theta. Now drop a perpendicular from B to OA and a perpendicular from A to OB. Now B cos theta will be equal to length OC, and A cos theta will be equal to the length OD. Therefore, projection of vector B, projection vector B on A will be equal to B cos theta, B means modulus vector B, into cos theta. B cos theta is the line segment OC. OC. If we take cos theta, it is adjacent side by hypotenuse, that is OC by OB. OB is B, therefore it is B cos theta. Then projection of A on B, it will be A cos theta. Therefore, A dot B is AB cos theta, and projection of B on A is simply B cos theta. And projection of A on B is A cos theta. That length. It is only a scalar. Right.